Caravan spies. My caravan is in danger.
Those crows seem guided by some fell purpose.
It is the hand of Isengard. The white wizard has betrayed us.
Hurry!
The elves forsake Middle-earth, never to return. Some of them shall briefly shelter at Rivendell. But evil grows strong in the Tower of Orsanc, for one of my kind now serves the enemy. Saruman the White has embraced madness and rages against this land. He covets greater power than you can imagine. I have learned firsthand of Saruman's audacity. Your sword is much needed here.
Are amongst them.
There are too many. They have no chance.
Help me defend them.
You'll pay for that.
We'll trouble you no longer.
You have found him.
What do you mean by that?
It is nothing. Hasten to Rivendell. I have cleared the road for you.
I am grateful, but you must return now to the passes. We saw evidence of recent battle there.
Come, Gondorian. Some may still survive.
With every elf that sails across the Western Sea, Middle-earth is diminished. Some travel far from the heart of Elvendom on Earth, realm of the Lord Celeborn. Those you met are all that remain of a group that crossed these mountains. They make for the harbor, to the Grey Havens, and then beyond the White Towers, far beyond. But the gift of the elves is their ability to shape the unseen world. Lothlorien is defended by one of the wisest and most wonderful of these ancient beings. She has the ability to see far and peer deep into the soul of others.
Thank you.